This guy found a retention pond with thousands of ostracods.